What's up, guys? Now on to day 3 of our Dawn of War 2 campaign. So, let's go over here.
Commander, the orcs have struck another valuable target. A powerful orc chieftain named Gutwrencher is leading the assault, but someone must have pointed him at this target, likely without his even knowing it. Take your squads and eliminate this beast before he does more damage. Keep on the lookout for clues as to who may be manipulating him.
Alright, will do. Let's deploy. Sergeant Avitus. He belongs to the Devastator squad. These guys are equipped with heavy assault guns. Sorry, it's my bad. I don't think they are called guns. They are called cannons. I guess that was Gutwrencher.
Gutwrencher's location is marked on your map display, Commander. You will need to fight through the orcs defending him.
Let's move out. Toss in a grenade over here.
That should be vigilant.
That section is done. Now let us use Cyrus to toss this.
As you order.
That ought to be done in 5 seconds. Till that time, let's move over here. Go, go, you are the voice commander. Where is this? Okay, nuts to yours as well.
Look alive, brothers. This way.
Capturing it will not be simple.
Toss the grenade in the bunker. One more grenade where these orcs are congregating. Any other supplies left? No, I guess we're done with supplies. Let's have it spam from here. First among them is the melee, should be giving the charge.
Whoa!
this guy. He's taking damage with his spear. He's down.
The array is in our hands. Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
So there's a mass congregation over here, and
be vigilant.
Let's set up Avitus over here.
Brothers, we go.
And if they do not come, we will. Care of that, and
I won't do it.
After him instead.
Reposition. Eliminate that target. Let fly.
Toss in a grenade over there.
It's too hot, spin it!
suppression and toughness granted over. That dog was punching us before it fell down. Okay, let's move ahead. Okay, so let's set up Avatar over here. Whoa. Don't carry some of that. Instead, set up the grenade over here.
Commander, we do not yet have additional field generators ready. We need to wait until our next deployment to secure another strategic asset.
For supplies, guess we don't have any supplies. Let's go charge over here. You guys get your supplies from here. Okay. And any other way you can take the charge. Yeah, here we have one supply grid. Let me do a quick work of this.
The only owner is in success.
Nice. Let's use Cyrus to overcharge. Also done.
Make reposition.
So by the time Force Commander returns, you guys go set up camp over here.
Save ya!
run. Let's get on that hit. Cool.
The orc scum is
I think we finished the level quickly.
Ready for extraction.
I won't say quickly, but in we killed all the present enemies. Seems good.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Improved heavy weapon. Oh, we just got 2 seals for Speedy.
Good work, Commander. Gutwrench's death has scattered his orc band. I am deploying a team to search the orc remains for clues as to who is agitating them.
Have we received any additional word from the neighboring sector, Captain?
No, we have lost all contact with them.
What could possibly take out the communications network of an entire sector in a few days?
What can?
We will have to investigate, but the defense of Calderas must come first. Commander, deploy to the surface as soon as your squads are ready.
So that's all for day 3 of our Dawn of War 2 campaign. So I'll see you in the next video where we will be completing day 4. Bye!